I had to say, don't lick the chair, it's dirty and you'll get sick. She licks a lot of things just because she's four and that's just what four-year-olds do.
I had to tell my son that the couch was not a trampoline.
Can't stand at the front door with no pants on.
See what your father just did? Don't ever do that.
So my son thought he was walking home alone, but really I was in the car behind him, trailing him.